Previously, I showed you how to get two separated tracks out of any mixer by panning left and right the stereo signal. However, can you get more out of an analog mixer, a mixer that doesn't have a digital connection such as USB 2.0 or faster? Even some USB mixers still only send a stereo channel, so one track that has two channels in it. How do you get more out of an analog mixer or one that only sends a stereo channel via USB? There are insert channels on a lot of mixers. So if you already have insert channels, you can use these as outputs by using a technique known as the one-click method. So if you take a quarter-inch TS mono to quarter-inch TS mono cable, you put it in one click into the insert channel, it'll actually send out that channel's audio out of the mixer without interrupting the channel flow to the main mix. If you pushed it in all the way, we'll actually mute the channel. It won't go through to the main mix, turning it into a direct output. But if you want to do both, if you want to send an independent channel out of the insert channel, insert it one click, and then you need to take that channel and go into a digital audio recorder, a recorder that has quarter inch inputs. And this will give you that channel by itself into one of the channels on your audio recorder. So as many insert channels as you have on your mixer, you can take those out as individual inputs and get them all on their own track into your digital audio recorder that has quarter inch inputs. So if you don't already have these two pieces of gear, I wouldn't necessarily go out and buy them for this purpose. I would buy a true multi-channel mixer because the money's probably gonna work out to be about the same. But if you already have these pieces of gear, then I would consider using this method. All right, if you have any questions about this tutorial, leave them in the comments. I will answer them soon. See you next time.